In daily work, we often need to summarize and calculate some related data. By using the consolidate feature, we can quickly calculate the data in multiple worksheets. Now let's learn it together. Take the following table as an example. You can see sales data from different staff. Now we want to count the total sales volume of all employees. First, create a summary sheet in Spreadsheet. Select cell A1 in the summary sheet and click the Data tab and then the Consolidate button. After the dialog box pops up, select a calculation method in the Function drop-down list. Since we want to calculate the total sales volume, we choose Sum. Click Reference and select the needed data areas in different sheets. Click the Add button, then add the data areas that need to be merged in different sheets to the All References Locations list box. If you want to delete the added data area, just click the Delete button on the right. Also, we need to remember to check the top row and left column of the label location. If you don't check it, as a result, only the value can be counted, and the corresponding salesperson's name cannot be matched.